Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lal. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lal. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023. All across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Bharocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithviraj Sukumaran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithviraj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithviraj, Sukumaran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023. All across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, This was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023. All across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lal. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Bharocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023. All across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. फिल्म इज प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय हीरो यश जौहर, अरुणा भाटिया, सिप्राया मेनन, करुण जौहर, पृथ्वीराज, सुकुमारान, अपोवा मेहता एंड लिस्टन स्टेफन. द मूवी फॉलोज एन एंसेंबल स्टारिंग लिस्ट लेड बाय अक्षय कुमार, इमरान हाशमी, डियाना पेंटे एंड नुसरत भरोचा. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prof C, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumaran, Apova Mehta and Liston Stefan. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prof C, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023. All across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephan. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tanishek Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lan. Film is produced by Hiro Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean Paul Lan. Film is produced by Hiro Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023, all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, The selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees, while it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video, I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pante and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George D.J. Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithviraj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pente, and Nusrat Brocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Ligio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithviraj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023. Hello guys, in this video I will give you the full review and facts of Selfie movie. So stay tuned with me for the full review and facts of Selfie. Friends, Selfie is a 2023 Indian Hindi language comedy drama film directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Dharma Productions, Magic Frames and Prithvi Raj Productions, Cape of God Films and Star Studios. The film stars Akshay Kumar and Imran Hashmi in the lead roles, while Diana Pente and Nusrat Brocha play in the supporting roles. Friends, Selfie is a remake of 2019 Malayalam film Driving License. The film revolves around a rivalry between an RTO inspector and a prominent actor. Guys, film is directed by Raj Mehta, written by Rishabh Sharma, and it is based on Driving License 2019 by Jean-Paul Lahn. Film is produced by Hero Yash Johar, Aruna Bhatia, Sipraya Menon, Karun Johar, Prithvi Raj, Sukumar Ran, Apova Mehta, and Liston Stephen. The movie follows an ensemble starring list led by Akshay Kumar, Imran Hashmi, Diana Pante, and Nusrat Bharocha. Rajiv Ravi performed the cinematography of the movie, and Selfie was edited by Ritesh Soni. The music of the film was composed by Anu Malik, Tani Sheikh Bagchi, Yo-Yo Honey Singh, The Prophecy, Legio George DJ Chitas, Vikram Montrose, Aditya Yadav, and Tarun. Guys, Selfie was produced under the production banner of Dharma Productions, Cape of God Films, Prithvi Raj Productions, and by Magic Frames. It was distributed by Star Studios. Film was released on 24th of Feb 2023 all across the India in Hindi language. Guys, Selfie cost a budget of 100 to 130 crore Indian rupees. While it has grossed a box office collection of 17.14 crore Indian rupees. Filming commenced in March 2022. It was theatrically released on 24th of Feb 2023. The film received mixed or average reviews from the critics. Guys, the Selfie cast is led by Akshay Kumar alongside with Imran Hashmi. So guys, this was all about the review and facts of Selfie 2023.